What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix login issues and common errors for Roblox on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. If you experience login and connection issues when using Roblox on your mobile device, then you should first of all ensure you're using a reliable network connection. You can use a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest. Verify that you have a stable up and download speed. You might be required to switch from cellular to Wi-Fi or vice versa to improve your current connection. You should also make sure to disable your VPN connection when logging into your Roblox account on mobile. Open up your settings application. On iOS devices, scroll down to access your general settings and tap on VPN and device management. Make sure your VPN connection is disabled. When this is done, head back to your general settings and select Background App Refresh. Make sure Background App Refresh is enabled in your settings. Scroll down until you can find Roblox in this list of apps and toggle this option on. You should also make sure that you're currently not playing a Roblox game on another device. You can quickly log devices out of your Roblox account. Follow this step on your PC or mobile device. Open up Roblox and head to your account settings. In the Security section, scroll down and select Log out of all other sessions. This will make sure that you can log in to your mobile device if you were previously using your account on other devices. If you're using an older device, or if you're still using an older iOS or Android version, then make sure it's running the latest software update. Head back to your settings. On iOS, navigate to the General section and tap Software Update. Proceed to download the latest update and restart your device once the download is complete. This will reset your connection and can fix login problems with Roblox Mobile. Lastly, software bugs in the Roblox app can occasionally cause startup or connection problems. In your general settings, head to your storage settings. It might take a couple of seconds to load your storage information. Make sure you have at least 1 GB of storage left on your device, as Roblox, especially when loading an experience, will require some free storage on your device to load the Roblox games. You can offload unused apps or delete watched movies to ensure you have enough storage left. Next, search for Roblox in your storage settings. Here, tap on Offload App. This will clear the Roblox app cache and reinstate the application, as if it was reinstalled from the App Store. On Android devices, you can clear the Roblox app cache in your system settings. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.